third quarter grand final action has begun. The tank thrashes it. Treloar, there to mop up. Hacking it out of there. Nice hands. Ruffin puts it on the boot. Collects the loose ball. A good job keeping it in play there. Ball up close to the boundary.
Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
The tank thumps it forward. Under pressure, but keeps it alive. And the ball ends up over the line. Tossed back into play. Snaffled up by Chris. Grundy collects the loose ball. Thumped by the tank. Buckley was taken high in the tackle. He heads for home. Doesn't connect with the kick, and it'll be coming back. Mickey heads onto the ground. Moore uses it by foot. Stasevich will be upset with that. Clears the contest. Pendlebury got the hands free. Mikey gets a quick kick away. Found space for an easy mark. Uses it by foot. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
With quick hands, Taylor tries his luck at goal. He puts it out of bounds on the full. Pendlebury tacks it into the pocket. Marks that ball uncontested.
Collingwood are allowing too many marks inside the opposition 450. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Mops up the loose ball. Kelly can link up through hands. He might kick a goal. What a kick. And he puts it through. He celebrates hard after that. The Magpies reduce the margin. Thrashes it. Treloar collects it. Brown runs onto the field. Ball up in the centre square.
The game has tightened right up.
Winning it was the tank. Dugowie throws the ball away. Chips it towards half forward. Easily takes the mark. Might be too far out to score. This is a big kick in the context of this game. A kick to hit the front. Taylor kicks it out of bounds on the full. Puts boot to ball. He takes the mark. With a driving kick. Stasevich going for number one. Nails the goal. Celebrating hard. The Magpies could kick back-to-back goals. They've taken the lead. Punched away. Well collected on the bounce. Collected by Williams. Mickey earns a free kick. Uses it by foot. Finding the loose ball was Thomas. Seen plenty of it. The tackle deserved a free and gets it. Looks up with the kick. Taking a nice grab. The kick from Mikey. Daz did well to win that ball. Looks to move it by foot. A chance to reload the attack now. Treloar pushes a low ball. Howe takes the mark. Gets a hand of the ball. Gets the loose ball. Cleanly picked up. Well collected. That's holding the ball. Brown complying the pressure.
Fantastic pressure there.
Howe wins the foot race. Quick handball. He has the ball. This kick will put them in front. Sunder up, and he delivers perfectly. Beam couldn't be happier with that goal. Collingwood kick back and grab the lead.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score.
We're back in the middle. thumped clear.
He wins possession.
Mickey just gets it onto the boot. The ball kept alive. Francis going for number one. Ends up turning this ball over. Kicks it out of the back half. A strong mark in the pack from Howe.
He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's on fire at the moment.
Sidebottom moves it now. Finds a target. Decides to kick. Simply outplayed his opponent. Goes with the kick. Takes that one strongly. Clears the ball from the contest. Great grab. 50 metres from home. Elliott drives it at goal. Drifts wide to go through from behind. Collingwood lead is now 3. Considering the options on the kick-in, Mikey decides to go to himself. Puts boot to ball. Marks in a bit of space. Keeps the kick low. Buckley takes the mark uncontested. Great mark in the pack. He spears the ball. Just landed in his back. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. 60 metres out. Beam fires it up to the square. He's missed the lot. Beam with a poor kick out of play. Uses it now. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Mickey controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Stevenson with a clean collect. How did you see the third term, Gaz?
What a grand final we've got right now.
Anything you can see, Gary?
Collingwood have managed to rack up a big number of marks, and it's easy to see why they're leading this match.
Thanks for that, Gary. And the umpire calls for a stoppage.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Dug out the loose ball. And the umpire says, my ball. Spots it. Collected the ball well. Chips it towards half forward. Does well to cut off the kick. Slams it on the boot. Well picked up. Right, just threw it.
They're doing really well to chew some time off the clock here.
Langdon leading the race to the loose ball. Treloar won himself a free. Puts it on the boot. Taylor couldn't keep his hands on it. Has it now. Collected by Howe. Sinks the slipper into it. Grundy found some space and knocked. 45 metres out. They can't afford to be wasting these shots at goal from the corridor. He takes the shot. Unfortunately, lets them down there. Now they lead by 4. Mikey to kick it in. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, Hunter.
Thrashes it. Scoops up the ball. Grundy gathers it now. Picks up the loose ball. Collects the loose ball. Handballs. Hands that ball to the opposition. They can create from this. Hurried kick. Can't take possession. Picked up by Chris. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Elects to kick. Doing well with the mark. Moves the ball by foot. Markman's space was Hendlebury. Chose to kick it. Finds himself in space and marks. Sidebottom gets the opportunity to have a shot for goal. Moves it by foot. The loose ball picked up. Buckley just put it on the boot. Keeps it alive under some pressure. Now we'll get a ball up.
Critical stage of this one.
Ruffin gets onto the ball. It'll be a ball up right near the boundary line. Thumps it clear. Finding the loose ball was Shaw. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Big thump from Ruffin. A clean collect. Pendlebury picks up the loose ball. Slams it onto the boot. The ball spills to Stevenson. Gone! What a tackle! Watson finds a way to hang on.
Outstanding pressure.
Shaw kicks the ball deep. Finds a bit of room to mark. Francis keeps that one low. Takes the mark. Richo rushes with the kick. Langdon gets on the end of this. Goes by foot. Does well to keep it in play. Well, it'll be a ball up near the boundary line. Ruffin got a fist to it. Majek coming onto the ground. Looks like it's going to be paid deliberate. He has to hold onto those. Kept alive under pressure. The loose ball scooped up. Watson does get the handball away. Quickly onto the boot. And the boundary line wins. The ball is coming back into play. Majek clears the contest. Wants to keep it moving. A chance to steal the lead right here. Hooks the kick. They are within a kick. Weighing up the options now. Plays on to himself. Stabs at the kick. Takes an uncontested mark. Maynard kicks it. Takes it well. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. He drives it. Close the gap to two. Howe looking for options now. Shaw looks to get onto the football. Right, heading to the bench. We'll have another ball up.
The players will be feeling it out there.
Hammers it. He looks like he needs a spell. Under pressure, but keeps it alive. Finding the ball with ease. Ball up close to the boundary. Punched away. He slams it towards goal. He goes it alone. Maynard brings it out of the pack. Open opportunity for Phillips. Got boot to ball. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Kicks it long. Gathers it now. Ball collected. Maynard scoops it up, gets a quick kick away. Ball over the boundary line. Ball tossed back in. Punches it clear. Is in his possession. Through for a point. The Magpies behind by one. Deciding where to go with the kick in. Ruffin plays on. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Holding the ball! Didn't get away from that tackle.
Great tackle.
He drives it towards goal. The scores are level. What a nail-biter. Players move as they look to provide an option. Going for goal number one. It looked impossible, but he made it work. smiles all